Hello class, welcome back to this English lecture. And today I am back with another exciting lesson. Exciting because this is very much different from the other lessons that we have done. All right, and you students who love wildlife or who are love with photography probably would enjoy this lesson. This is exciting because here in this lesson we are talking about an Indian photographer, jo Maharashtra se hi hai, Kiran Purandare. All right, he has spent maximum days exploring many forests, sanctuaries in Maharashtra. As you can see in the first paragraph, students, he is a wildlife expert, a bird watcher, a writer. एंड ऑनररी वाइल्ड लाइफ वार्डन इन महाराष्ट्र. तो उन्होंने अपना पूरा जीवन, ऑलराइट, ही हैज स्पेंट इट अमंग बर्ड्स, अमंग एनिमल्स, टेकिंग द फोटोग्राफ्स, डूइंग लॉट ऑफ वर्क टू हेल्प देम, टू सेव देम, टू कंजर्व देम. एंड दिस पर्टिकुलर लेसन इज अबाउट हिज एक्सपीरियंस, टू ऑफ हिज इम्पॉर्टेंट एक्सपीरियंसेस. ऑलराइट, एज वी गो डाउन स्टूडेंट्स, वी कम टू नो. Look at the second paragraph. As I told you, the lesson is divided into two parts. The first part, I will just read it. The first part, as the name suggests, the excerpt is the part of the complete story. Just a small part is taken for your English textbook. The excerpt is an amazing experience of the writer, where Kiran Purandare, the solitary traveler. He never traveled in a complete big group. All right, he was a solitary, means traveling alone, living alone. He traveled alone. He never enjoyed the company of a group. All right, probably he had his own reasons. Unko lagta hoga ki shayad animals would be disturbed, and hence whenever he went to the forest, he traveled alone. All right, and once what happens is he is completely lost in one of the jungles. Okay, he has been to forests so many times ki unko lagta hai ki is jungle ka har ek kona mujhe pata hai, but ek bar aisa hota hai that he is lost in the jungles of the, all right, on those wild jungle, and that time the experience that he has, the terrifying experience, jo dar unke man mein jo baith gaya, उनको तभी लगा कि हाँ, जंगल का ये एक ऐसा हिस्सा है जो मैंने अभी तक नहीं देखा. ऑलराइट, सो दिस पार्ट, दिस फर्स्ट पार्ट इज अबाउट हाउ ही फाइंड्स हिज वे फ्रॉम द फॉरेस्ट बैक टू द विलेज जहां पे वो रुके थे. ऑलराइट, देन द नेक्स्ट पार्ट, ऑलराइट, द नेक्स्ट पार्ट इज अबाउट अनदर वाइल्ड लाइफ फोटोग्राफर, शाज यूंग. All right, Shaz Yoon is very famous for his photography about the wild cat. Wild cat matlab leopard, cheetah, jo bhi cat family ke hai, tiger. All right, so he has spent his entire life taking photographs of the big wild cats. Okay, so that is about his journey. So we come to know that both these parts are really different, but they are beautiful, students. I'm sure you are going to enjoy. So let's begin with the first part, Into the Wild. And as you can see, this is just one part of the story, the big story, Lost in the Jungle. Okay, the title itself tells us that he was lost in the jungle and what was his experience. As I told you, he had come to that forest so many times that he was absolutely confident that he knew every part of the forest. But जब वो वहाँ पे गुम हो गए, ठीक है, जब उनको रास्ता नहीं मिला कुछ समय के लिए, at least that time he felt, he was shivering literally, scared, terrified, all right, because रात होने वाली थी. So that time he felt that okay, this one part of the forest I never knew. There might be some more parts of the forest that I am yet to explore. Okay, so here I read the first paragraph. The 8.5 hour long day inside the hide. Hide is a place, okay, it's a place where these photographers usually hide. Okay, see, it's given there, meaning is given in the blue column. A place built to look like its surrounding. English mein usko kehte hain camouflage. Ek aisa ek gufa ya ek aisi ek jhaadi banayi jaati hai jo artificial hai. तो वहां पे ये जो फोटोग्राफर्स हैं यूजुअली वहां पे छुप के बैठते हैं. ठीक है, आजकल तो मतलब फोटोग्राफर्स फोटोग्राफी हैज एडवांस्ड सो मच दैट दे आर एबल टू फिट कैमरास इनटू स्टोन्स इनटू ट्रीज एनीवेयर वेयर एवर दे वांट टू. ओके, बट दिस इज लाइक दिस स्टोरी इज अ फ्यू इयर्स बैक, कुछ साल पहले की है. तो ये खुद जाते थे और वहां पे छुप के बैठे थे. Okay, the 8.5 hour long stay, 8.5 ghante, वो में छुप कर बैठे थे, was as fruitful as the jambha tree standing tall on the edge of Umbarzara. Umbarzara is the name of a wildlife in Maharashtra. ठीक है, तो वो कहते हैं इतना fruitful था. ठीक है, fruitful मतलब it was absolutely successful. It was absolutely successful. क्योंकि उनको जिस तरह के फोटोग्राफ्स चाहिए थे उस तरह के उनको मिल गए. बिफोर रैपिंग अप माय डे, रैपिंग अप मींस फिनिशिंग अप. ओके, रैपिंग अप माय डे इज टू फिनिश. ओके, एट द नेचुरल वॉटर होल. वॉटर होल इज अ रिवर और अ पॉन्ड, दैट्स अ वॉटर होल. आई टुक एंट्रीज ऑफ द एविफोना इन माय फील्ड मिल्स. सी, एज वी कैन सी, ही इज सो वेरी सिस्टमैटिक. He is so very patient. 8.5 ghante एक जगह वो छुप कर बैठे रहे. इसके अलावा, okay, he was also taking notes about different birds. Okay, as we can see, avifauna is a kind of a bird, migratory bird, जो कुछ ही समय के लिए दिखता था. तो उन्होंने उसके बारे में भी उन्होंने notes ले लिए. Since I was alone, I rushed to Pitezhari village, where I was stationed. As I told you, students, he was set up in a village close by. Okay, I camouflaged the hide. Camouflaged is to cover. Okay, took my essentials, came out of the hide, stretched out to my heart's content. Okay, 8.5 ghante वो एक जगह बैठने के बाद he came out of that place. He covered it. And he stretched. I lifted my camera bag and took a familiar trail to Pitezhari. Trail is a kacha road. ठीक है, जंगल में obviously पक्का road, tar road तो नहीं रहेंगे. तो जो चल चल के जो रास्ते बनते हैं, जो कच्चा रास्ता जिसे कहते हैं, that's a trail. So he took a familiar trail to that village, Pitezhari. Negotiating the web leaves of teakwood and moha trees, trying to make minimal sound. See, students, this all tells us how careful he was. Okay, he didn't want to disturb the wildlife. Exam mein ek sawal aa sakta hai ki what, how can you pick out the lines, okay, which tell us that this photographer, the writer, was really a forest lover or an animal lover, nature lover. So how can you say, how can you point out? See, we can write, pick out these lines. He did not, he tried making minimal sound. He also went to the forest alone. So these sentences tell us that he really loved the wildlife. You know, you in exam you won't get direct questions, but when you know the lesson, I am sure you'll be able to answer the paper, the questions really well. Right, so he was making minimal sound. I was treading cautiously. Cautiously is carefully. Tread is to walk. Students, please note down the meanings. Not all the meanings are given in the blue columns. So as and when a word comes, I give you a meaning. Please see that you make a note of it. So tread is to walk. Cautiously is carefully. Walking alone in a jungle needs more alertness than walking with a companion. Obviously, ठीक है, जंगल में इतना खतरा था कि कभी भी कुछ भी हो सकता था. Alright, so what he says is he had to be really very careful. I was alone here like a fox. Fox, lomri, जो हमेशा अकेले घूमता है. Okay, so he was there absolutely alone. The student sees the figure of speech simile is used over here. Lesson ke upar se second line mein bhi it was as fruitful as the jamba tree. Or again here, I was alone here like a fox. These two lines make very good use of simile. So this can be another question in the exam. Okay. Following the trail silently, watching with wide open eyes, my ears were grasping a variety of sounds just when a familiar sound stunned me. Stunned is to get surprised. Okay. He was just trying to enjoy the chirping of the birds. Familiar. They were all very familiar to him. So this tells us that, you know, he was used to coming to the forest. All right. Then, kya, kya, kya. So, you know, this kind of a bird, alarm. And the alarm, kiska tha? It was a langur. Langur is a kind of a monkey. All right. Obviously, students, we know that monkeys, they stay on the trees. So, you know, when from top of a tree, they can see any kind of danger. So the moment they see some danger, what they do is they give out a kind of a signal. Ek awaaz karte hain. Or the moment ek jan awaaz karta hai, baki sab bhi awaaz karte hain. So you know this is a way of making everybody alert, okay, from the danger. Aur wahan pe danger kyun tha? We come to the next page. The leader of the gang of the langur. Okay, was sitting on a tall tree making alarm calls. As I told you, langur is a kind of a monkey. We move on to the next page. Okay, and why were they doing? They were doing for the fear for their life. Unki jaan ko dhoka tha, khatra tha jangal mein. We move ahead. Rest of the langur brigade. Look at the word brigade used. Okay, brigade is the group. Okay, puri paltan. Continued raising the alarm calls. The network of alarm calls was expanding its range as the petrified langurs speeded to the trees near and far and secured their places on treetops. So, jitne bhi langur niche zameen par the, wo sab upar chad gaye. Apne apne jhaad par, jo bhi jhaad paas mein tha, wahan chad gaye. They were petrified. The word petrified, the meaning is given, it means frightened. Okay, all this upheaval matlab confusion, chaos, was created by one animal. Just one wild animal was there, okay, and that was a leopard. Okay, a leopard. Many animals make alarm calls when they see a predator. Predator are animals who kill. Okay, so lion, tiger, they are all predators. So leopard is also one predator. Jo baki apne se chote animals ko marte hain. The langur is most reliable when it comes to finding clues about the presence of the apex predators in the jungle. Okay, look at this lovely line. The langur, the writer says, is the most trustworthy. Uska sabse zyada bharosa kiya ja sakta hai jab kisi aur wild animal ke bare mein agar jankari chahiye kabhi. Because as I told you, the langurs, the monkeys, they sit on top of the tree, and obviously from there they can see the wild animals very easily. And then when they make that alarm is enough. It is sufficient for all other animals to be careful. The mighty elusive leopard of Umbarzhara was out of its lair. Lair is a secret place, उसका घर, ठीक है? वो mighty, mighty is strong, elusive मतलब अकेला रहने वाला, अलग-अलग अकेला रहने वाला, okay? वो एक वहाँ का वो राजा था, the leopard was the king over there, it was strong and hence all other monkeys were very scared. He was on the prowl. Prowl is hunt. He had come out to hunt. He's the stealthily moving figure. Stealthily is very quietly. Choro ke jaise. Stealthily moving figure in spotted gold, black cloak. Cloak is a cover. Okay, right? Leopard is like golden black. It has got dots. Okay. It was spied by these langurs. Spied is to keep a watch. Okay, the langur sitting on the tree top, Bedkar. Alright, we can imagine this scene that these langurs, the monkeys, are sitting on the tree top and they're just trying to see where exactly this leopard is going. Even the small ones from the legion of langurs were giving alarm calls. So, chote chote jo bandar the, wo bhi awaz de rahe the. Alright, I stayed put. Stayed put means he stayed where he was. Gazed the leader langur's target site and scanned the area visually. The writer ne kya kiya? Since he had come to the forest so many times, okay, unko pata tha animal behavior ke baare mein. So unhone kya kiya? He gazed, he checked where exactly are the langurs looking, which direction are they looking, okay? And unhone, he tried to take an idea, where exactly can this leopard be, okay? Even though he was a photographer, he was a wildlife enthusiast, but bhi wo insaan the, dar to unhe tha hi, okay? He was scared for his life and now he was doubly scared because shaam hone wali thi, raat hone wali thi, all right? And he was alone. He took some steps, stopped again. A fresh scat was lying before me on the trail. Scat is the dropping of the animals. Okay, matlab on the trail. Matlab wo kacche raste par unhe us animal ka, us leopard ka scat mila. That is the dropping, the leftover. Okay, the bluish purple flies were hovering over it. Hovering. मतलब फ्लाइंग उसके ऊपर ही उड़ रहे थे ठीक है सो दैट इज हाउ द राइटर केम टू मी दैट प्रोबेबली द लेपर्ड हैज जस्ट पास्ड फ्रॉम हियर आई एम श्योर दैट द लेपर्ड वाज समवेयर नियर द डिस्टेंट अलार्म कॉल ऑफ फोर हॉर्न्ड एंटीलोप वाज एडिंग टू द कियोस नाउ एंटीलोप स्टूडेंट्स इज अ डियर इज सॉर्ट ऑफ अ डियर हिरन के फैमिली से बिलोंग करता था तो जैसे ही बंदरों ने आवाज लगाया वैसे ही छोटे 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 बाकी जो जीव जंतु थे छोटे छोटे प्राणी थे सब ने आवाज लगानी चालू कर दी थी तो जंगल में अचानक जो अब तक सुनसान सा था अचानक बहुत मतलब आवाज बढ़ गई थी आई बेरली वॉक्ड अराउंड 15 मीटर्स एंड स्टॉप आई हैड अपेरेंटली एंटर्ड इन द सैंक्टम सैंक्टोरम ऑफ अ मिरेकल कॉल्ड लेपर्ड बट The big cat was not visible. It is an elusive animal. ठीक है? वो कुछ कदम आगे बढ़े ही थे. That time he understood. He had entered the territory of the leopard. Sanctum sanctorum means a place जहाँ पर सिर्फ कुछ लोगों को ही entry होती है. For example, mostly in temples, all right, very few people are allowed to enter the main temple near where the idol is there. ठीक है, वैसे ही here this particular writer understood that he was there in that place which was leopard's area. But for leopard, he did not find him anywhere. क्योंकि वो बहुत ही चालाक था and he was hiding probably somewhere. I move ahead. The surroundings were reminding me that I was all alone time and again. As I moved forward on the trail to Pitezhari, the fading alarm calls were still heard in the background. I could tell instinctively that the leopard had moved away. मतलब जैसे जैसे वो आगे जंगल से बाहर आने की कोशिश करते गए वो आवाज जो पक्षी और प्राणी जो कर रहे थे that noises, those chaos had not lessened. It was continued. So this told, this was a signal, this was an alarm to the writer that the leopard was there, but it had moved away. Okay, it had moved away from its place. And now here there was a surprise. Okay, next paragraph, students. Meanwhile, I saw a man standing at a distance with a stick in his hand. As I approached, he appeared spooked due to alarm calls of the leopard. We greeted each other. He was Raju Iskape from Pitezhari. He had come to collect logs but retreated due to the leopard's movement. Okay, so now in this forest where writer felt he was alone, whom did he see? He saw another man. Okay, and who was that man? He was just a local. वहां पे जो गांव पास का जो गांव था पिटेजारी वहां का रहने वाला वो आदमी था एंड ही हैड जस्ट कम देयर टू कलेक्ट सम लॉग्स प्रोबेबली ही वाज अ ट्राइबल ओके एंड सी स्टूडेंट्स ही हैड कम टू कलेक्ट लॉग्स बट वो भी वहां पर डर गया था ठीक है राजू वाज अमेज्ड एट माय रेगुलर सॉलिटरी विजिट्स टू उम्बारझारा द हेवन फॉर टाइगर्स लेपर्ड्स एंड स्लॉथ बर्ड्स राजू को बहुत मतलब उस गांव के बहुत लोगों को इंक्लूडिंग राजू दे ऑल यूज्ड टू बी सरप्राइज्ड कि इतने घने जंगल में हाउ डिड द राइटर मैनेज टू गो ऑल अलोन इट वाज नॉट इजी इट वाज अ वेरी ब्रेव डीड वेरी ब्रेव एक्ट और उस जंगल की खास बात क्या थी वो किसका घर था इट वाज अ हेवन हेवन इज अ सेफ प्लेस ओके फॉर टाइगर्स लेपर्ड्स एंड स्लॉथ बेयर्स He stopped under a kusum tree to take a break. Move ahead. We both felt a bit relaxed. Now we were four eyes. Sorry, we were four eyes, four hands with a stick. Then we both resumed our walking tour. Okay, now we were not alone. Okay, we both were together. There was one tiny track that broke out of the main trail. I will take this route. You go straight, said Raju and turned right. I kept walking straight until I climbed a familiar hillock. All right, so see here, they come to a place जहाँ से दो रास्ते निकलते थे. तो राजू ने सेफ्टी के लिए कहा कि आप इस रास्ते से जाओ मैं उस रास्ते से जाता हूँ ठीक है एंड दे केप्ट ऑन वॉकिंग एज द राइटर केप्ट ऑन वॉकिंग ही केम टू अ फैमिलियर हिलॉक व्हाट इज अ हिलॉक नाउ हिलॉक इज अ प्लेस हिलॉक इज अ प्लेस व्हिच इज स्मॉलर देन अ हिल ओके एक छोटा सा एक हिल था आई क्रॉस द सीमेंट पिलर एंड स्टोन्स stacked by the Forest Development Corporation to mark the boundary of the forest compartment. Took another trail. वो कहाँ पे आ गए थे? जहाँ पे Forest Department ने ये forest का boundary as in it was marked. ठीक है? He walked across the beautiful mahua tree loaded with reddish brown leaves. The ground under the tree was clean very well. The thought instantly flashed in my mind. I have lost my way. ठीक है जब वो गए उस छोटे से ऐसे पहाड़ी पर तो उनको लगा कि चलो ये शायद फमिलियर रास्ता है बट एज ही केप्ट ऑन मूविंग अहेड ही अंडरस्टूड नो आई हैव लॉस्ट माई वे आई हैव कम टू अ रॉन्ग वे एंड स्टूडेंट्स इन अ फॉरेस्ट इट कैन बी एब्सोल्युटली डेंजरस नेक्स्ट मोमेंट आई फाउंड अनदर डस्की ट्रेल ओके उन्होंने इमीजिएटली अपना रास्ता बदला दूसरी कच्ची सड़क ली हेस्टिली हेस्टिली इज इन अ हरी ओके आई टुक दैट ट्रेन व्हिच टुक मी फ्रॉम अ नैरो गॉर्ज टू एन ओपन फील्ड गॉर्ज इज लाइक अ गली एक छोटी सी गली थी जहां से ओपन फील्ड्स थे खेत थे द एरिया वाज सराउंडेड बाय हिलॉक्स ऑफ ड्राई डेसीडियस ट्रॉपिकल फॉरेस्ट आई टर्न्ड बैक टू स्पॉट द सन Now the geographical rest was set. The dusky trail had vanished. Good heavens, I was lost. जैसे उनको लगा कि वो सही रास्ते जा रहे हैं, he had lost his way, completely lost in the jungle. That too at dreadful time. Dreadful is dangerous. The sun was melting down like a fleeting runner. सूरज जो है वो तेजी से नीचे डूब रहा था, like a fleeting runner. See, again simile is used. This is the third line where the writer has used simile. In the first paragraph on the first page itself, दो जगह थे जहां simile use किया था. वापस यहाँ पे he has compared the sun to a fleeting runner. जैसे एक कोई आदमी दौड़ लगाता है तेजी से जीतने के लिए, वैसे ही सूरज जो है वो उतनी ही तेजी से नीचे डूब रहा था. Soaked in my own sweat. Now see how scared he was. Just imagine, he had come to the forest so many times, but still he was scared. Soaked in my own sweat, I felt like shouting to my heart's content. He was so scared, just wanted to shout. But jungle mein koi nahi chilla sakta. Because jungle mein chillana matlab, as in you are giving invitation to danger. I had two bags with me. The Shabnam bag having the camera. And the other was a small colorful handmade bag used in villages to carry tiffin. Unke paas tiffin tha, okay, but tiffin mein kuch khana bacha bhi tha, but he just didn't feel like having it. The blossoming boxwood trees, the boop boop sound of the cockle bird, the song of the robin bird, all appeared alien to me. He was so very nervous that wahi mahol, wahi jungle, वही जो पक्षियों की आवाज, एवरीथिंग ही फेल्ट वाज एलियन टू मी. ओके, इट वाज मोर देन एन आवर, एक घंटे से ऊपर हो चुका था. आई वाज स्टिल सर्चिंग फॉर अ सूटेबल ट्री टू क्लाइम एंड गेट सिक्योर. ठीक है, अब उनको लगा कि शायद नहीं, मैं इस जंगल से बाहर अभी तो फिलहाल नहीं निकल पाऊंगा. तो व्हाट वाज द नेक्स्ट ऑप्शन? द नेक्स्ट ऑप्शन वाज टू क्लाइंब अ ट्री. ठीक है, अब उनके लिए कोई बड़ा सा पेड़ चढ़ना डिफिकल्ट था, सो ही डिसाइडेड दैट ही वुड लुक आउट फॉर अ ट्री व्हिच वाज इजी टू क्लाइम. टर्न बैक टू द ट्रेल यू लेफ्ट, माय माइंड वाज टेलिंग मी. ही स्टूडेंट्स, ही वाज गेटिंग सम काइंड ऑफ सिक्स सेंस कि जहां से आए तो आए हो वहीं पर वापस शायद मुड़ जाओ. ये शायद कोई इशारा था. ओके, समथिंग वाज टेलिंग हिम टू टर्न बैक. ही मूव अहेड, बट देयर वाज नो साइंस ऑफ द ट्रेल. ओके, वो कच्ची सड़क थी. There was no pakka road as such. So I had no other way to climb the hillock before me. There were many more hillocks and some more around the ones I was standing. Near my feet were the dried up droppings of sloth bear. मतलब उनको लगा वहाँ पे अब bear भी था कहीं पर, because bear के droppings वहाँ पर just गिरे थे. Okay, the sloth bear of Umbar Dhara flew out in open looking for food. Bear भी जंगली होता है, and he was also probably waiting for some hunt. I cautioned myself. He was very, very careful. Thinking of averting all sorts of eventuality, I made up a move. I ran down the hillock that I had climbed up at a frantic speed. जिस छोटे से पहाड़ से वो आए थे, वहीं पे वो वापस जाते थे. ओके, वहीं पे वो वापस नीचे चढ़ के जाते, नीचे उतर के जाते थे. The west was to my right hand side now. The evening breeze flew through my wet curled hair. My stomach was waking. I kept walking in hope. Look at his desperate attempts. All right, you just wanted to move out of the forest by hook or by crook. Next paragraph. At around 50 steps, I found a bright red soil trail. Now see, this is a good news for him because थोड़े कदम 50 कदम आगे जाकर he found soft red soil. Okay, that was a trail. Okay, there were marks of bicycle wheel on this trail. उस कच्चे रास्ते पर उन्हें क्या नजर आया? Bicycle wheel. Okay, cycle के पहिए नजर आए. Okay, उसका रास्ता. There was a big consolation for me. उनको राहत की सांस मिली. Okay, there must be a village nearby. I reassured myself. More questions resurfaced. How far is the village and where, in which direction? Okay, उनको ये तो पता चला कि बाइसिकल के पहियों का एज इन मार्क्स देके ही कम ही केम टू नो दैट ओके आई एम क्लोज टू अ विलेज बट क्लोज इज व्हाट क्लोज हाउ क्लोज ओके वेयर एग्जैक्टली इज द विलेज हाउ फार इज इट ऑलराइट देयर आर सो मेनी क्वेश्चंस दैट वर गोइंग ऑन इन हेड नेक्स्ट पैराग्राफ आई क्लाइम वन मोर हिल एंड ट्राइड टू लोकेट साइंस ऑफ ह्यूमन सिविलाइजेशन My legs were trembling as I reached the top of the hill. I jumped with joy. I heard the sound of people talking in a loudspeaker. So, you know, as he just climbed, he kept on climbing. Jo chote chote pahad the, he kept on climbing them, climbing and coming down and tried to see ki paas mein koi human civilization, matlab insanon ki jagah, insanon ki duniya kahin hai kya? Ab tak wo kahan pe the? He was there. In a civilization of animals, the animals' territory, and now he just wanted to be safe and back to human civilization. Okay, now students in the blue column, in a blue column, you can see what is called silver lining of the trail. Silver lining is a ray of hope, आशा की किरण. Okay, जब उन्होंने वो bicycle के पहिए देखे, what? Why does he say so? Because उन्होंने question दिया देखो, why? Okay, why does he say so? Because he saw the bicycle tire marks over there. Bicycle wheel ke marks unhone wahan par dekhe. Okay, last line dekho students. In a jiffy is very quickly. In a jiffy is very quickly. In a jiffy, I ran down the hill towards the sound with full vigor. Vigor is energy. I stumbled and fell down. Saw droppings of blue bulls nearby. Okay, उनको और भी animals के वहाँ पे उनको droppings दिखे मतलब उनको पता चला कि वहाँ पर है मैं गांव के पास ही हूँ. Struggled, stood up, decided which direction to move on. Signs of civilization were visible. The tiny sleepy village of Pitezhari was visible through the green woods. You see, finally he was back. ओके उनको कहीं से उनको दिखाई दिए छोटा सा वो जो गांव था वो उनको दिखाई दिया नजर आया द लैंटर्न ऑफ राजीराम भलावीज फार्म द लाउड स्पीकर इंस्टॉल्ड फॉर केशव भलावीज मैरिज ऑल वर इन क्लियर साइट लुक एट द साइंस ओके ही वाज सो हैप्पी इवन दो ही वाज अ वाइल्ड लाइफ एंथुजियास्ट ओके उनको डर तो लगा ही था Okay, and now when he finally saw his back to the village, all right, he was absolutely happy. और कौन-कौन से signs उनको दिखाई दिए? उनको किसी के खेतों के जो lights थे वो दिखाई दिए. जी ये घर में शादी थी तो उसके loudspeaker का आवाज आया. All right, turn left to the spot to spot the village lake and familiar hillock. Okay, sweet dhaki, the dog barked to welcome me. To the village. He had come to a familiar place. Okay, एक छोटा सा पहाड़ था जो उनको पता था ठीक है और वहां पे आके वो उन्होंने राहत की सांस ली finally. और घर आकर उन्होंने क्या किया First thing I did was to take a bath, shaking off my limbs, limbs is hands and legs. Okay, he was shivering. कि continuously शायद एक दो घंटे पता नहीं कितने घंटे से वो भाग रहे थे ठीक है The shaking of my limbs had lessened a bit. Stomach ache started again. Ate to the full and then slumped onto the cot. खाना खाया क्योंकि जोरों की भूख लगी थी और बेड पे गिर गए Okay, lying awake, okay, looking at the star-studded sky, I spoke to myself. There still exists a jungle where we can get lost. Isn't this a good luck? Alright, he was, as I told you in the beginning of the lesson, he was so very confident that he knew the forest so well. But then you know, jungle rules, God, as in nature, they all have mysterious ways. इनको हम ना कभी समझ पाए हैं, okay? ना हम कभी शायद, as in we are, something will be left out for us that we don't understand. So here also same thing had happened that the writer. You know, had explored a new side of the forest. Now, the first part comes over. We come to the second part of the story. As I told you, the second part is about is not about Kiran Parungare, but is about another wildlife enthusiast, Shaz Noong. J is capital, so he's known as Shaz Noong. He's a wildlife photographer, cinematographer, big cat tracker, man-animal conflict resolution seeker, lodge owner, all rolled into one. एक साथ बहुत सारे काम करते थे वो, ठीक है? इसलिए ये पार्ट का नाम क्या है? Tracking the panther. Panther is a tendua. ठीक है? Panther को हिंदी में tendua कहेंगे. Okay? Nagarhole is a sanctuary, is a wildlife sanctuary in Karnataka. ठीक है? So he's a cinematographer, wildlife photographer, big cat. Big cat I told you meaning tiger, leopard, panther. Okay, cheetah, all different kinds of big wild cats. Okay, when he is away from the jungles of Nagarhole, officially called the Rajiv Gandhi National Park, he is leading photography safaris in Africa, showcasing his work at art galleries in capital cities, speaking to those interested in conserving the planet's riches. मतलब ये इतने busy इंसान है ये कि अगर ये नागरहोल में नहीं है, अगर भारत में ये नागरहोल जो कर्नाटका में है, अगर ये यहाँ पर नहीं है तो वो कहाँ पर है? He is busy leading photography safari. जिनको फोटोग्राफी का शौक है उनको लेकर वो अफ्रीका के जंगलों में घूमने लेके जाते हैं. ओके okay? या फिर अपने जो निकाले हुए फोटोग्राफ्स है, he is busy displaying them in the art galleries. Okay, and he's speaking to those who are interested. मतलब lectures देते हैं, बात करते हैं. So he's a very busy man. ठीक है? तो अब यहाँ पे इनकी कहानी है. Okay, Shaz recalls with great clarity the incident that ultimately leads to his answering the call of the felines. Felines is cats. Okay, call of the felines over a career dedicated to finance. Now look at this person. Okay, he was actually a person probably working with some multinational company. He was into finance. Okay, but then he gave up that job to get into to become a wildlife photographer. ठीक है? और ऐसा क्या हुआ उनके साथ? He gave up his like job and he has you know coming to this wildlife photography and all. Okay, he's dedicated his life taking photos of the wild cats. Okay, it was somewhere around sunset. We were at a junction. The deer was calling. Just scroll up. It was somewhere around sunset. We were at a junction. Students, I'm on the fourth line. The deer were calling. He says, we went around a blind turn. He continues, and up ahead on the path was this old leopard. You could tell he was past his prime. The jungle had taken a toll on him. वो ऐसे ही एक बार किसी जंगल में गए थे, ठीक है? जहाँ पे उनको हिरण दिखे, और उन्होंने जैसे ही एक टर्न लिया, it was a blind turn. Blind turn is a turn जहाँ पे आपको पता नहीं चलता है कि आगे क्या है. That's a blind turn. Okay? तो ऐसे blind turn पे when he just moved, they saw a leopard. This was not a young leopard. Okay, he was old, past his prime, मतलब young age, he had passed his young age. The jungle had taken a toll on him. He only had three canines. उनके जो teeth थे, वो बहुत कुछ ही कम बचे थे. मतलब वो actually he was, see students, these animals, they have a very sad death because as they are dying, as they have become weak, it's very difficult for them to catch their prey. His eyes were sagging. Sagging is dropping. Okay. Close to the leopard was another very young, good-looking male who was soon to come into his prime. It was like looking at the past and the present. It was clear that there was going to be a fight. मतलब उसके पास और एक young तेंदुआ खड़ा था. All right. Okay, it was like looking all past and present. So, if one represented the past, one the present. It was very clear that there was going to be a fight. Unfortunately, the sun was setting. We had to leave. But the next morning, I went back to the spot. So, Sitting on the high rock was that young leopard. मतलब रात को शायद बहुत भयानक उनकी जंग हुई थी जिसमें वो शायद जो बूढ़ा लेपर्ड था he had probably died and the young leopard was the victor, he was the winner. Okay, now students, in animal circles, all right, it is very important for them that they prove their strength. Okay, it is very important for them that they become victorious, they become winners. जो बूढ़े हैं उनको हटाकर जो यंग जो जनरेशन है उनका काम उनका वो सर्कल दैट इज हाउ दे सर्वाइव दैट इज हाउ दे लिव. ओके, लेट मी स्क्रॉल डाउन. ब्लड वाज ड्रिपिंग एंड ऑन द फोर्थ लास्ट लाइन ब्लड वाज ड्रिपिंग फ्रॉम द गैश अक्रॉस हिज फेस. ओके, ब्लड वाज ब्लड स्टेन्स नियर हिज माउथ. He sat there like king of the jungle and I knew that he had taken over and it was the beginning of a new journey for him and for me. Okay, so this Shah Zoon, he was, as I told you, he was not into animal photography earlier. He was into finance. Unka ek achha khasa job chal raha tha, but he gave up that to get into this. All right, and then when he saw this young leopard, he felt that, he understood that, okay, it's a new journey for that young leopard and also for me. Okay, I have found a new hobby. We move to the next page. Photographs of that leopard, the victor, the scarface. Okay, he was victorious. इसलिए उसको victor कहा है. He was victorious. जीत गए थे. उसको उन्होंने नाम क्या रखा था? Scarface. शाज ने उनको नाम दिया था और इसी नाम से शाज आल्सो हैड बिकम फेमस. ओके, क्योंकि उन्होंने उनके बहुत सारे फोटोज खींचे होंगे और उनको एक नाम भी दिया था स्कारफेस. ठीक है, बट आल्सो लेड टू शाज इनवायबल रेप्यूटेशन एज अ क्रॉनिकलर ऑफ द वाइल्ड. क्रॉनिकलर इज समबडी हु इज ऑलवेज विक्टोरियस, हु इज ब्रेव. थ्रू माय जर्नी ऑफ फोटोग्राफिंग स्कारफेस I have discovered many other leopards, his mates, and discovered his nemesis, tigers. Okay, he has not only found leopards, but he has also found tigers. I also discovered the current protagonist of my work, Saya, while tracking Scarface. तो जैसे अलग अलग leopards उनको मिलते गए, उन्होंने अलग अलग leopards को एक अलग नाम भी दिया. सबसे पहले वो जो यंग लेपर्ड था उसको उन्होंने स्कारफेस नाम रखा और बाद में और एक जो नया लेपर्ड मिला उसको उन्होंने साया बताया. दिस इज द वर्ल्ड्स फर्स्ट ब्लैक पैंथर. ही इज अ ब्लैक पैंथर. ओके, पूरा ब्लैक, कंप्लीट ब्लैक. स्टूडेंट्स, वेरी रिसेंटली इन दिस लॉकडाउन पीरियड ऑल्सो देर हैव बीन फोटोग्राफ सर्क्यूलेटिंग दैट मेनी वाइल्ड लाइफ सेंचुरीज हैव सीन मेनी डिफरेंट स्पीशीज ऑफ एनिमल्स और ये ब्लैक पैंथर भी देखा गया है इंडिया में. ओके, सो दिस ही वाज साया वाज द फर्स्ट ब्लैक पैंथर बिहेवियर ऑफ विच इज बीइंग डॉक्यूमेंटेड सो इंटीमेटली ऑन कैमरा बाय ट्रैकिंग इट्स मूवमेंट्स. ओके, सिंस इट्स द ब्लैक पैंथर कंप्लीट ब्लैक इट मस्ट बी रियली ब्यूटिफुल एंड ऑल द फोटोग्राफर्स ऑल द नेचर एंथुजियास्ट इसके फोटो खींच कर ये क्या कर रहा है कैसे क्या कर रहा है हाउ इज इट्स लाइफ. ओके, एवरीथिंग दे आर ऑल डेस्परेटली टेकिंग फोटोग्राफ्स. सो फार ऑल द रिसर्च ऑन द एनिमल हैज बीन डन थ्रू कैमरा ट्रैप्स. एज आई टोल्ड यू स्टूडेंट्स, दीज डेज these photographers, they lay their cameras in many places. Okay, so zarurat nahi, because one person cannot be there everywhere, so they stay in one place but they sit to they see where they first observe ki ye jo animal hai ye roz kaun se area mein zyada aata hai. So once they find that the area of the that animal, they locate their cameras in different places and use hi camera traps karte hain. Through many months of toil is efforts, Shah had managed to collect precious footage is photographs including that of the animal mating, piece together the incredible landscape of black panther's life. इस तेंदुए के जिंदगी के बहुत सारे फोटोग्राफ्स वीडियोस उसे मिले थे. ये काम आसान नहीं होता है. इट्स रियली डिफिकल्ट. एज वी रेड इन द फर्स्ट पार्ट, किरण करुंदरे हैड टू स्टे फॉर 8.5 hours इन वन प्लेस एंड दिस इज जस्ट रेगुलर फॉर देम. दे हैव टू वेट फॉर आवर्स टुगेदर टू सी टू ऑब्जर्व वेयर द एनिमल कम्स इन एवरी डे सो दैट दे कैन ले देयर कैमरा ट्रैप. Saya Scarface Pardus, the leopard that lost to Scarface. Pardus कौन था? जो बूढ़ा leopard जो मर गया, ठीक है? जो जिसने Scarface के साथ जंग में हार गया, ठीक है? उसे Pardus कहा है. तो ये तीन नाम दिए थे. Saya, Scarface and Pardus have also led Shaz down a different path of discovery. Learning about them and loss to their habitat has led Shaz to create the Buffer Conflict Resolution Trust of India. Okay, loss of habitat. As we all know that human beings, we have been cutting down the forest. So as a result, the wildlife is endangered. Okay, so iske liye he has created Buffer Conflict Resolution Trust of India, ताकि इस animals को भी बचाया जा सके. ये rare animals हैं. It's an agency that educates villagers who live on the fringe of the forest on importance of conservation. Okay, अब ये क्या करती है? ये संस्था क्या करती है? Okay, ये जंगल के पास रहने वाले जो गांव हैं, उस गांव में रहने वाले जो लोग हैं, उनको ये समझाती है कि ये animals हैं. उनके साथ कैसे डील करना है, कैसे व्यवहार करना है. टू किल देम इज नॉट एन आंसर. ऑलराइट, टू किल देम इज नॉट एन आंसर. तो ऐसा क्या करना चाहिए कि जो एनिमल्स है, ये एनिमल अपने जंगल के अंदर ही रहे, ठीक है? कैसे उनको बचाया जा सकता है? तो ये संस्था ये काम करती है. फ्रिंज ऑफ द फॉरेस्ट. फ्रिंज इज द आउटस्कर्ट्स और द बॉर्डर. फॉरेस्ट के पास वाले जो गाँव है, उन लोगों के साथ ही काम करती है इन एनिमल्स को बचाने के लिए. वी आर इन द हार्ट ऑफ मैन एनिमल कॉन्फ्लिक्ट जोन. ठीक है, हम ऐसे जगह खड़े हैं, वो कहता है शास, जहाँ पे बहुत ज्यादा मैन एंड एनिमल कॉन्फ्लिक्ट होता है. कॉन्फ्लिक्ट इज अ झगड़ा. वी मूव अहेड. देयर इज नो स्पेसिफिक बफर जोन हियर अराउंड नागर होल. Core area of the forest ends where the fields begin. Normally, students, ऐसे ही होता है, where the forest ends, there are these fields that are there. The farmers have their fields. In dry season, elephant and wild boar incursions into these fields are very common. Obviously, जब जंगल में कुछ खाने को नहीं मिलेगा, तो ये animals क्या करते हैं? इन खेतों में आते हैं. ठीक है? Older leopards like Pardus, who have lost territory in the forest, carry away livestock from the villages. बूढ़े जो animals है जो hunt नहीं कर सकते, what do? They carry away livestock. Livestock is animals like cows, buffaloes, goats, hens. इनको आके पकड़ के लेके जाते हैं खाने के लिए. This creates resentment. Resentment is anger among locals towards animals on occasions leading to unpleasant situations. स्टूडेंट, इट्स जस्ट अ सर्कल. एनिमल ने ये किया तो इंसान ये करेगा. इट्स जस्ट गिव एंड टेक. सो दैट इज व्हाई यू नो व्हेन एनिमल्स दे कम आउट ऑफ द फॉरेस्ट टू ईट और टू हंट, ऑब्वियसली द लोकल्स आर गोइंग टू गेट एंग्री एंड दैट इज व्हेन देयर आर फाइट्स. तो उसके लिए ये संस्था क्या कर रही है? ओके, व्हाट आर दे डूइंग? Okay, putting tourist currency to good use. Okay, tourist currency, जो भी यहाँ पे tourists आते हैं, whatever money they spend, all right, in under the BCRTI umbrella, okay, Shaz provides locals with vocational training, aim of educating locals on merits of conservation and to help them benefit from tourist currency. Okay, इस संस्था ने उन लोगों को समझाया है कि कैसे अगर यहाँ पे अगर एनिमल्स रहेंगे तो टूरिस्ट आएंगे, टूरिस्ट आएंगे तो उन्हीं को पैसा मिलेगा. ठीक है, So this is the way he has, you know, tried to educate them कि how to deal with this animals, क्या करना है, जैसे कि ये animals को हम बचा सके और हानि ना पहुंचे, ना ही हमें ना उनको. The visitors at the resort are welcome to volunteer to teach a skill training class of their choice. जो भी इस रिसोर्ट में आता है, ओके, वहां पे उन्होंने जो रिसोर्ट, लोकल लोगों ने जो रिसोर्ट बनाया है, वहां पे भी लोग आते हैं, रुकते हैं, एंड दे ऑल्सो टीच द विलेजर्स सम स्किल्स. द एक्वायर्ड स्किल्स, ओके, एनेबल लोकल्स टू फाइंड एम्प्लॉयमेंट विद एनी ऑफ द न्यूमरस वाइल्ड लाइफ रिसोर्ट्स इन द रीजन, इफ नॉट इन द फार अवे सिटी. So as it is, these locals, it has become a very good, you know, a turning point in their life because they are getting employment. उन्हें कुछ सीखने को मिल रहा है, उन्हें काम मिल रहा है, उन्हें कुछ पैसे मिल रहे हैं, शहर जाने की जरूरत नहीं है. There's no need to go to far away city. Madi Gowda is one such local agriculturist who is trained at the BCRPR. Madi Gowda ऐसा ही एक इंसान है. Okay, he is an agriculturalist, he is a farmer, but he is also trained. He is trained for dealing with animals. Okay, he is employed by the bison. In the past, I have lost almost 80% of the season's yield of sugarcane to such animal attacks. I used to hate them. Obviously, he was a farmer, and when his hard work was taken away, was destroyed by the wild animals, definitely anybody would get angry. All right, I used to hate them. Look at this sentence. But now I have learned how important these animals are and the value of protecting them. मुझे पता है कि अभी animals कितने ज्यादा important है और उन्हें बचाना कितना ज्यादा जरूरी हो गया है. I have known these jungles for 35 years. I know where the animals are, and I realize I can guide visitors, get paid for it. In a way, the animals are paying me back. So see, it's a give and take relationship, students. If the animals are happy in the forest, they are never going to come out of the forest and attack the humans. So now he has learned how to protect them, what exactly is to be done, since he is there for 35 years. Okay, he's able to guide the visitors and he's getting paid for it. Okay, so usse uska bhi fayda ho raha hai. All right, so all this is done by Shah's room. The forest have taught me many things. For instance, listening is a sense far more important than sight. Shayad jaise first part mein bhi hua. Okay, listening, the sounds are important in a forest. Shayad wo animal aankhon ke samne nahi dikhega. बट हाँ, आवाज जो आएगी, जैसे उन लंगूरों ने जो आवाज निकाली थी, दैट वाज अ सिग्नल फॉर ऑल द अदर एनिमल्स टू बी अलर्ट. सेम वे द राइटर वाज आल्सो अलर्ट. सो हियर आल्सो ही सेज लिसनिंग इज इम्पोर्टेंट. यू हैव टू स्विच ऑफ योर व्हीकल, सिट, लिसन, फॉर द फॉरेस्ट इज कॉन्स्टेंटली कम्युनिकेटिंग थ्रू द वॉइसेस ऑफ बर्ड्स एंड एनिमल्स. दिस इज सच अ ब्यूटिफुल सेंटेंस दैट ही हैज टोल्ड अस. All right, you just have to be quiet in the forest. They say first part, maybe the writer, he tries possibly to make minimum sounds. Or also this person says that we have to be very quiet and we have to listen to the voice of birds and animals because they are also communicating. Tracking an animal also teaches you life lessons. The Black Panther has taught me patience. Above all, it has taught me to never stop discovering. There are just so many amazing experiences to learn and share with the world. So he says, animals have taught me so much, learned so much from them. All right, and there's so much to share with the world. So here we come to the end of the lesson, both the parts. Students, go through the video. Please do read the lesson. As I told you, I've given meanings for almost all possible words. All right, please note those meanings. You need to know them and try to understand the lesson. All right, with this, I'll stop my today's class here only and we'll be back soon with yet another topic from your textbook. Thank you.